After my last post, everybody was asking, is this why I got into makeup? Because I wasn't allowed to wear it. But honestly, I got into makeup because I was exhausted by 21 from trauma and unpaid labor. I was burnt out. And then I lost my sibling. And so I decided that I never wanted to work a day in my life. And I went straight to makeup school. And now it's pretty much my whole identity and all I do.